and in the presence of this company. And you declared the same by the giving of rain. You spoke your vows together, you took communion together, and everything has been completed. So because of that, I do, by the virtue of the authority that I have, it's been as a pastor and a grandpa, now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs.